Determination of noise and vibration. For this purpose, we have few devices. First of all, it's noise and vibration dosimeter. This big device consists of the microphone, its receiving part. We could turn it to the source of noise. Then we have a scale. Two scales, depends what we need to measure in decibels or in meters per second, millimeters per second, and different buttons to control and to calibrate it. Then we have noise dosimeters, devices which use just to measure a noise. This left one blue older noise one and the little bit more modern. Both of them determine in decibels. And for example, look on this device. When I'm talking to microphone, it's showing us the level of noise which created by my voice, 60 decibels, 65, depends how loud I'm talking and how close I'm for the microphone. You see, we have here the buttons. We could measure maximum, minimum. We could choose the units we use to measure, or we could put the hold and we will fix the result which we have. So these devices we use to measure the noise and vibration. For your practical classes, required results you will get in your task and instructions.